channel. So today I am showing you what Amelie and I eat in a day. I'm also including some recipes and I'm going to be linking them down below if you like to make whatever I make, like for lunch and dinner. And yeah, I really hope that you enjoy this video. If you do, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed to my channel yet, I hope that you can join my YouTube family. It would be great. I'm also making this video because some of you guys have been wanting to see what we eat in a day since I am vegan now. So I'm pretty much doing it because you guys requested it. So if you have any other video ideas for me, then just comment them down below and I might just make the video. I really hope that you guys enjoy this video and let's go ahead and get started with the video. Mentioned that you also added like the whole deer fry vegetables bag. It has green peppers, yellow bell peppers, and white onions, and red peppers as well. So honestly, you can just add whatever you want to it. I'm actually not following the recipe exactly how it is. I'm like doing it a little bit different, but kind of following it because this was supposed to be baked, but I decided to make it on the stove instead because it's a lot faster. So yeah, you can just really add any vegetable you want into your enchiladas. Ice of Love. actually making myself a smoothie because the food will be ready in 30 minutes, the enchiladas. So I'm already kind of hungry. I have not eaten anything since lunch. So I'm going to be using this frozen mixed fruit. It has strawberries, pineapple, mango, and peaches. And we're going to make it in our blender. Taste test with Amelie. Let's see what she thinks. We're going to be sharing this, both of us.
Seems like she likes it. Thank you.